lawyer. He must have been a child to an older achiever and a favorite younger brother. He didn't have many friends. He had only acquaintances, not friends. Vincent loved to draw. He sketched emotions from everything he saw. Vincent drew all the time. One day he realized painting was more worth his time. He wanted art to be his life. His parents didn't approve, so left home for fresh start. He went door to door trying his luck. Sadly, galleries couldn't get his art.